Nanni, and today I'm going to be doing a wash day video. This is the day where your hair is gonna obtain the most moisture, and it really shows how healthy your hair is, honestly. Because if you have too much breakage, ooh baby, that's bad. All right, so I'm gonna be showing you guys how I wash my hair, the products I use, and things I use. It's not much. Let's go. And I have my towel, and I'm gonna be washing my hair over the sink. So this is what I use for my shampoo. It's Argan Oil of Morocco, and I also use their conditioner. Now, I'm also gonna be using this light tooth comb. I'm also gonna be using this scrunchie. And I have another one in my hair, so. So this part is not really hard, just wet the heck out of your hair. That's what you're gonna do. Step one. Now I'm only gonna shampoo once, but you can shampoo twice. It just depends on how dirty your hair is. You also want to make sure that you're only putting the shampoo on your scalp, because you're gonna dry out your ends. Only go to the scalp. And then when you're washing it out, it'll clean the rest of your hair because it's gonna fall out and travel through the air and go down. Guys, it smells so good. So good. Okay, now I'm ready to wash it back out, okay? Okay, make sure that you turn off the water after you're done like washing some product out of your hair, because we want to save water here, guys. Come on now. You know how it is. We gotta save water out here. Yes. Okay. Now I'm going to be using my conditioner. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to section my hair with my comb. I like to section my hair straight down the middle. You can honestly do it in any way you see fit. What's going to end up happening though, you're going to section off each side of your head if you're doing it down the middle. Tie one side up with the rubber band. To the side. Muy bueno. We're gonna apply the conditioner now. Whatever conditioner you're using. This is as much as I'm using. I'm just gonna do this. First, apply it to my ends only. That's what you want to do, because the whole point of
Your conditioner is to bring moisture back to your hair after you used your shampoo, because shampoo takes away moisture, right? Cleans your hair, does all that good stuff. But you want to apply it really to your ends more than anything, because your ends are like your babies. You have to help them to grow. And this is your way of nurturing your ends, i.e. feeding your baby. Okay, now we're going to section off the hair. Okay. See that? My parts are not going to be straight, and they're not going to always be even. I'm going to tie the rest of this hair back. Now I'm going to go in with my comb and just start detangling. Start from the root and you go up. You guys can see how I'm doing this, and hold your hair, because you don't want to just yank tangles and stuff out, because that's just gonna be like ouch, and your hair is gonna say ouch, your scalp is gonna say ouch. So don't make an ouch, don't do that. Just be gentle with your hair, take your time. Don't wash your hair if you're in a rush, trust me, it's never good. Okay, as you can see, condition is there, and I'm starting from the bottom and going out. Making sure I get all of the tangles out, and I'm evenly distributing all of the conditioner so it gets to the root of my hair. So now I'm going to twist up my hair. Now, if nobody knows how to do this, it's not really that hard. I'm not gonna do flat twists or anything. I'm gonna do some regular twists. So you're gonna start with two pieces. Let me just make sure it shows. Start with two pieces, and one goes over the other. So I'm gonna put my right hand over my left, like this, like that. And I'm using my pinky to grab this other piece, this piece. I'm using my pinky to grab it. Go under. And kind of flip it a little bit. Over. Flip. Over. Flip. Over. And you're just gonna repeat that process. Okay? So, yeah. Now we're gonna section off the rest of this side. We're gonna repeat the same process by sectioning off the rest of the hair on this side, okay? In the event that you're deep conditioning, you skip this part I'm doing right now. Like, you do not use your conditioner unless you just really want the extra moisture, but too much moisture can be bad. There is a limit, and your hair is gonna let you know. Okay. My curls look so cute, baby. What? Okay, now we're gonna twist it just like before. Okay guys, I will come back to you when my whole head is done, because I've done two with you. Alright. Okay guys, so I have done like all of my head, twisted it all up, conditioned. I have 8 in total, 4 on each side. Okay. So basically, you can leave conditioner in for like as long as you want, really. You still gotta wash it out. So I will come back to you guys. I'm gonna go on my computer and scroll through Tumblr or like eat a donut. One more thing before I leave you guys to yell, conditioning process.
You can add heat to give it a shorter time, basically. I'm just air drying mine, and I'm gonna wrap it up in a plastic bag. A hooded dryer for indirect heat, if that's what you want to do to make it like 30 minutes that you wanna condition, cause maybe you don't wanna spend like a whole bunch of time conditioning. That's fine, that's fine. That's a great way to make sure that the moisture really gets in there. So I'm gonna dip out this heat. Woo. I'm gonna dip and I'll be back.
I'm back. And I finished braiding my hair. And the reason I cornrowed it up here and then braided it down was to stretch it so that when I take it out, it's not gonna be where shrinkage got the best of me. I'm combating it. But let me tell you, shrinkage means that your hair is healthy. So if your hair shrinks up, that's a good thing. Anyways, thank you guys. Like, subscribe, and all that. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!